first. Got new glasses. Usually I'm wearing these Harry Potter glasses, but I decided to go out and get a new pair because after I lost these and I couldn't find them, I was like, damn, I can't drive at night. So I went and got a new pair of glasses, and I swap between these. It depends on the vibe of the day. I went to quite a few open markets this month, which is kind of new for me. I don't really do that. But I had fun and I got a few pickups from there too, so I'll go through those. I got this this handmade leather keychain thing for my keys, so I just wear these on my belt. I also got tooth gems. That was pretty cool. This one? And then I got these two necklaces from this Middle Eastern lady. She was pretty cool. She gave me them for a good price.
He's polite. His hands are just like.
Yo.
Well, I'm literally getting high.
That's what's so funny.
Yeah.
I also got a cigarette case for, you know, it's pretty cool. I like it. I think it's pretty swag and it holds, you know, just as much as I need. I also got pants. I'm wearing them right now. Shout out Isaiah. He came over to my house. They're these Dickies Carpenter pants. I cut the tag off because I'm not a billboard. I went and got this like really cool double-breasted winter coat. I like it. I think it's really cool. I can show the different configuration. This is one way you could wear it, other than the first way that I showed. And then this one, this way to wear it also kind of is really cool. When I don't have a scarf this winter, I'll probably just wear it like this. So for books, I got a Bauhaus book. 1973 MoMA print. I'm really proud of this pickup. I picked it up at half price. The pages are all yellowed and oxidized. Some of the pages, because of the spine of the book, the glue is like coming off, or it's like, I don't know, it's just really old. Some of the pages are coming out, so that's kind of cool. This isn't a pickup, this was a gift. I talked a little bit about it on TikTok. Here is the clear Quran that was gifted to me from Waleed. When you get back from Umrah, we're gonna have a great conversation. JazakAllah khair. Thank you so much.
We're not a racist organization because we understand that racism is an excuse used for capitalism. And we know that racism is just it's a byproduct of capitalism.
When they send a lot of signals, chemical or electric, you want them to say something. Something you almost forgot. Even if it's just a whisper through the axons. The bitter ones, your lips losing their cherry, hand-rolled cigarettes, such an interesting habit. A little too much like that these days. Brisk air in, coffee breath out. But for now, eyes stained and dry, yellow sticky notes litter your room with tasks and reminders. That shadow from your sideburns to your chin doesn't go away anymore. And your teeth hurt from whitening. A skin tag and another, yes ma'am, no ma'am, from one place, keep your gaze down. These are supposed to be the best years of your life. Human eyes never satisfied, so I'm told. But you told them about that person. They understood and agreed, though your mother doesn't. I'll tell you about it someday. I hope I remember that much.
Is she looking?
Yes.
How does she look? Is she sad?
No, she's just looking around. She's curious.
So cool, like
it takes time, and oftentimes we are unable to see where we're headed, but we have to believe that it is possible to make change, and we can't give up. We can't not hope, because hope is the condition of all struggles.